I don't jog at all. I don't understand marathons. What would make 17,000 people want to run 26 miles? Maybe there's a Hare Krishna on back of them going, "Excuse me, can I talk to you just a second?"